John King, USA, CNN, weeknights at 7 Eastern.
A lot of conversation tonight about whether a mosque should be in your community, including the community near Ground Zero in New York. Our offbeat reporter, Pete Dominick, spent some time there today. And Pete, do the people who live and work there, are they as involved in this debate as the national politicians?
Absolutely. The people that are the guys that are rebuilding, mostly guys rebuilding Ground Zero, they've all got an opinion. The people that work down there, that commute through there, they've all got an opinion. But I think, John King, the real important issue that's being lost in this whole controversy is what happened to the Burlington coat factory that was once at that building. Where have they gone?
There's a Burlington coat factory near where I grew up in Boston, but maybe they're closing down. I don't know. We'll have to investigate that one.
The building used to be occupied by the Burlington coat factory. John, that building, number one, it's like 3 or 4 blocks away from where the World Trade Center was. But number two, it's a run-down, ratty old building that I guess went for pretty cheap because no one is around there. People walk past, but there's not a lot of commerce down there anymore since those buildings that had so many people working in them don't have them right now. That was an interesting thing.
We'll have to watch how this plays out with the governor suggesting perhaps it's time for a look for a new location. They might be proposing something else for that building.